Brian, could you tell me about the 1972 campaign?
Well, we had won the county final in 71 and that qualified you for the Leinster Club Championship then. We beat the Heat in the county final. I remember Sir Lamara scored a great goal in the second half, and that more or less sealed it for us. We were won by a goal. Then we were drawn against Ferbana in the first round, and that was played down in Burr. And that was the famous day that Farley Welsh, Lord of Mercy, and him scored a goal. After the 71 campaign, we had a lot of injuries. And then the rest of the club championship wasn't played until 72. There was a break for Christmas. We played Tin Ryland in the next round. And for some strange reason, it was played in Port Harrington. Now, we had home advantage, so I think I'm more part muscle enclosed at the time or something. Maybe someone else would know the reason for that. But we beat Tin Ryland, and they were a very good Carlo team by a pint, by 4 pints. And the next round then was against Carberry, and that was in Tullamore. Now, they were very strong. They had Pat Mangan, Ali Crinigan, a lot of Kildare players. And we were down a goal at half time, and Pascal came in as a sub. Atch came in with a plaster of Paris on his arm, and both of them kind of turned around the match, and we won by a goal or maybe 4 pints. So that brought us on to the Leinster final against Athlone, which was played in Carlow, and that was some day all right. We were down by 2-9 to 4 pints early in the second half. And we can't remember if there was a gale. There could have been a bit of a wind, but I don't think there was a gale that day. And eventually, John Fennell scored a goal from a penalty to put us a goal, to put us level. And Harry Mulhare, who had an outstanding game that day, he scored 2 pints. And we won it by 2 pints.